Shop Etsy now until May 12th to get up to 30% off from participating shops on custom jewelry, style pieces, home
NBA playoffs back on tonight. Bulls, Heat, Kings, Pelicans. Haven't bet them yet. I like the Heat and the Kings, I think, though. The Heat are favored by 1.5. The Kings are also favored by 1.5. The Pelicans are without Zion Williamson, their best player. I like the over in both games, too. I like the total to go over in both games. I don't know how I'm going to bet these games yet, but that's how I'm leaning. What do y'all think?
King Jeremy, the Wicked.
What's the best Pearl Jam song, and why is it black? And why is that not even up for debate? Hoghead, thank you for the super chat, buddy. He says, we're in the early stages of putting together the slob grilling and chilling for Robinsonville, North Carolina sometime this summer. Shout out to Nate for naming the event. Slob grilling and chilling. Yep, sounds good to me, I guess. Just let me know when. Be on the weekend, I guess. I'm assuming. I don't know. Yeah, but black is the best Pearl Jam song, though.
She ate me all. That she gratitude, everything.
Leroy, that's hilarious. Shit show supervisor. How far is Cherokee from Robinsonville in that? All right, 50 miles. Now, the question I should have asked in the first place, because is it up and over and around a mountain, or is it really just an hour away? Song requests? I'm ready to sing again. Song requests for Uncle Lou.
Yeah.
Robinsonville is closer to Murphy. All right. Might stay there, it is. It doesn't matter to me how many miles it is from places I've never heard of. I'm talking about casinos, Cherokee or Murphy. Empty spaces, what are we living? What is this dog shit here? Nobody gave me a decent song to play. What's wrong with y'all? Trying to sing something here. Not listen, this is garbage. No, and no one cares either what you're looking for. This song is garbage. Sorry. Yeah, well, the show must go on, but that song doesn't have to go on, so. No, that doesn't have to go on either. Nobody wants me to sing a song here. Nobody's giving me a song to sing. Y'all don't want me to sing, or? I mean, I'm singing regardless. It's just a matter of if I find a song first or if y'all tell me one that I like first. No, we just heard that. That's all Brock Vandergrift has is potential. We've never seen him play. I think he can be good, but you know, like anybody else, you got to see him do it. He's never played any meaningful time in a game. She's a working single mom, like a saint, she don't complain. She never says a word, but she thinks that she's to blame. The son just got convicted. Some cop away. She did a mess of reason, but the world got in the way.
Memories are just where you lay down. Drag the waters to the depths, give up the dead. What did you expect to find? Was it something you left behind? Don't you remember anything I said when I said, don't fall away, leave me to myself. Don't fall away, and leave life bleeding in my hands, in my hands.
Yeah, the prediction videos, they're either going to start in 2 weeks. Or they're going to start the end of May. So they might start in 2 weeks. I hope not. I hope they don't start in 2 weeks, but they might. I'll know for sure, I think, next week whether they start in 2 weeks or 6 weeks. I wanted you to turn away. You don't remember, but I do. You never even I've never tracked like every year's worth of preseason predictions that I've ever done. But at the end of every season, I make a video about everything I got wrong and everything I got right. Yeah, I think that's what the videos are called too. But I do it at the end of every year. I go back and laugh at some of the predictions I was really wrong on and brag about some of the ones I was really right on. I know last year I had Clemson at 9-3 and you told me I was retarded. So, turns out you're right. They lost four games instead. How'd I do, Paul? How'd I do? I had you losing to Duke, did you? I can't remember. Did you lose to Duke? I can't remember. I had you losing to Florida State. And I had you losing to South Carolina. You did manage to somehow beat South Carolina, so shout out to that and that for that and that. Yeah. But what happened here? What happened to some of these other games? I don't remember. This will do. This will do just fine, actually. Too much music? Try clicking off of the video and see if that fixes it.
Coming back again like a rolling thunder chase.
right, lady, I'm full of surprises.
I can feel it coming back again, like a rolling thunder chasing the wind. Forces moving from the center of the earth again. I can feel it. I can feel it coming back again, like a rolling thunder chasing the wind. Forces moving from the center of the earth again.
Another one. That's a banger. That's a banger. All right, y'all, come look. Give me something else. Let's go. Give me something else. It's got to be something I know because I got to be able to sing it. I'm in a singing mood this morning. Yeah, I'm in a singing mood, man. Green Day? Some Dookie? Say less. Say less. Let's see what. Find a good one now. Find a good one. Green Day. Drowning Pool. Oh, some Hootie. Journey. That might have to be the encore. That might have to be the encore. Journey's hard to sing. Journey's hard to sing. Unless you're that 16-year-old Filipino boy, it's hard to sing Journey. Not gonna lie. Play some Panic? No. It's a no on that. And just right off the bat, it's a no. Got my hat, that's Weezer, isn't it? That's not Green Day. What are you confusing Green Day with Weezer? That's unacceptable. Destroy my sweater. Yeah. Three Dog Night. Holy shit. What am I doing? Read the room. Read the room. I said Three Dog Night. Don't want to be an American idiot. Nah, too late for that. Too late. Way too late. Celine Driver. I'd love to get him on some karaoke. I really would. Love to get him on some karaoke. All right, I guess I want to play something that everybody hates, but I like it. In fact, I love it. One of my favorite songs of all time.
Watch the.
It has meaning. It has meaning. Some people, y'all should really start paying attention to the words of some of your favorite songs. It would blow your mind. It really would blow you away, actually. I'm sure this will annoy everybody, but I love this song.
Thank you.
Sometimes I feel like I'm falling.
Sometimes your world is dying. You seek up every monster for
swells. Well, for the price of a Coke or a smoke, I could keep alive those hungry eyes. Then take a look again, take a look again, take a look again. Every day things change. Basically, they stay the same. Forget about the reasons and the seasons we are seeking. Forget about the notion that emotion can make it that big. Forget about being guilty, we are innocent instead. For soon we will all find our lives swept away. You seek up an emotion and your cup is overflowing.
Make y'all listen to the next 8 minutes of instrumental about that. Don't say I never did anything for you. Wait a minute. Now here's something. What is this? We might have something here. Yeah, this'll do.
Watching down, here he comes. He doesn't look a thing like Jesus, but he talks. You don't have to drink right now, but you can dip your feet every once in a little while. Okay then.
Doesn't that song just put you in a good mood? It's hard to listen to that song and not be in a good mood, isn't it? That's a great song. That's a great song. I'm tempted to do a country song, but then that's all y'all are going to want to hear. Not that there's anything wrong with it, but a lot of your shit kickers. And that's why I don't ever play country music, because if I ever start playing country music, y'all aren't going to ever want me to stop. But believe it or not, there are a handful of good country songs out there. Now, you mostly have to go back to the 90s to find them, but there are a few. There are a few. Like to hear it, here it go.
She left without leaving her number. Said she needed to clear her mind. He figured she'd gone back to Austin. She talked about it all the time. It was almost a year before she called him up. Three rings and an answering machine is what she got. If you're calling about the car, I sold it. If this is Tuesday night, I'm bowling. Got something to sell, you're wasting your time. I'm not buying. If it's anybody else, wait for the tone. You know what to do. And P.S. if this is Austin, I still love you. The telephone fell to the counter. She heard, but she couldn't believe. What kind of man would hang on that long? What kind of love that must be? She waited 3 days, and then she tried again. She didn't know what she'd say, but she heard three rings and then. If it's Friday night, I'm at the ball game. And first thing Saturday, if it don't rain, I'm headed out to the lake and I'll be gone all weekend long. But I'll call you back when I get home on Sunday afternoon. Austin, I still love you. Well, this time she left her number, but not another word. Then she waited by the phone on Sunday evening, and this is what he heard. If you're calling by my heart, it's still yours. I should listen to it a little more. Then it wouldn't have taken me so long to know where I belong. And by the way, boy, this is no machine you're talking to. Can't you tell this is Austin? I still love you. I still love you.
Yeah, there's a handful of good country songs, believe it or not. Unfortunately, there's not that many in the last 20 years. You got to go way back, but yeah, that's a banger there. That's a winner too. That's a winner, that one there. What you got to do is avoid the Morgan Wallens and the Luke Bryans and the fucking Jason Aldeans and all these the fucking Abercrombie and Crit and Fitch country bullshit. That's what you got to avoid. If your favorite country singer wears his hat backwards, something's wrong with you. Don't take the girl. Tim McGraw's got a couple of good ones. You want a Tim McGraw? All right, here you go.
We were born in this little town. Growing up, I was counting down every single day until we made our getaway.
You gotta put that twang in there.
You said you could never see yourself trying to make a life anywhere else. This would be our home, and I was on my own. But ever since you said goodbye, I've been out here on the wind. And baby, surprised at all the places you have been. I've seen you in Albuquerque, waiting out a blizzard. Arizona, dancing across the desert, watching the sun set in Monterey. Girl, I swear, just the other day you were down in Georgia picking them peaches. Barefoot on the beaches, no matter where you choose to be, in my heart I'll always see you
everywhere.
Nowadays, when I'm passing through, the conversation always turns to you. I hear you're doing fine, living out by the county line. Got a man that's home every night, a couple of kids and a kind of life that you wanna lead. Guess you could say the same for me. Made our choices all those years ago. Still
Till I know I'll hear your voice and see you down the road. Maybe in Oklahoma, driving across the prairie. In Dallas, Texas, isn't that where we always said we would like to try? Never did, so maybe that's why you're wrong.
Every highway, just beyond the high beams, right beside me in all of my sweet dreams. No matter where you choose to be, in my heart I'll always see you. And down in Georgia, waiting out a blizzard, in Arizona, dancing across the desert, watching the sunset in Monterey.
Paul, Jesus Christ, son, are you 14? What are you doing? I haven't spent 5 hours on the phone in the last 5 years combined.
No matter where you choose to be, in my heart I'll always see you.
Hey, Paul, you want me to play some sad country songs so you can get in your feels? Maybe Robin will call you again today, Paul. It could happen. Hang in there, buddy. Paul does love to talk, that's a fact. I got one for you. Here you go, Paul. We'll just turn this into the Huffer Billy Paul musical hour. Here you go, Paul. This is for you, Paul. Shout out, Huffer Billy Paul.
I can't hide
the way I feel about you anymore.
Right, Paul? Tell her like this, Paul. Tell her like this.
I can't hold the hurt inside.
Keep the pain out of my eyes anymore.
Just send her this video, Paul.
My mind's no longer waiting. My resistance ain't that strong. My mind keeps recreating a life with you alone. And I'm tired of pretending,
Robin,
I don't love you anymore.
Just send her that, Paul. Send her that. All your problems will be solved.
Last appeal to show you how I feel
about you. Mm-hmm.
'Cause there's
no one else, I swear, holds a candle anywhere next to you.
Mm-hmm. That's right, Robin.
My heart can't take the beating.
Not having you to hold. A small voice keeps repeating deep inside my soul. It says I can't keep pretending I don't love Robin anymore.
one chance for Christ's sake.
My tears no longer waiting.
Paul, just send her that, buddy. Paul, send her that. Send her that, Paul. Send that to Robin. All your problems will be solved. Oh, boy. Don't worry, Paul. We're going to find some more. Don't worry. We'll find some more. A whole list of them here, Paul. We're on to something here. Hold on. A whole list here. I don't even know who that is. There's a Randy Travis one. Well, we can't sing a Randy Travis one because Robin's not a man. I don't think. Yeah. Deeper than the holler. God damn. Jay, you're going straight to hell, buddy. Straight to hell. I see you there, though. I see you there, though. Ballard needs to get back out there in the dating world. Yeah, you do, Ballard. You do. It's prime time for you, buddy. Early 20s to early 30s. That's prime time there, buddy. Go look for women reading smut books at Books A Million. Dang. That's bad there. Paul, I don't know what to tell you. If showing her that video of me singing that song doesn't help, there probably ain't nothing that can help. Do you want me to, Paul, if you want to, I can clip that and I can put your head on my body like you're singing it if you want. Up to you. Yeah. But yeah, if that doesn't do the trick, then... You might be out of chances. You know?
Met your wife at a homeless shelter? Well, the success rate is really high there. I'll give you that. You made her an offer she couldn't refuse. Four walls and a roof. Yeah. Facts. Facts and two.
Facts and two.
Push comes to shove, you always have your dog. Yeah, yes you do. Yes you do. Yes you do. Just go to bingo night and take home someone's grandma. I think Sir UJ tried to take home Ballard's grandma, actually. Which was weird. It was really weird. All right, I'm getting bored here. Getting bored here. Green Day. All right, I got a piece, so we got to play something. I'm just going to pick something. Here you go. God damn it. All right, I got to pee. I'll be right back.
Her telephone rang about a quarter till nine. She heard his voice on the other end of the line. She wondered what was wrong this time. She never knew what his calls might bring. With a cowboy like him, it could be anything. And she always expected the worst in the back of her mind. He said, it's cold out here and I'm all alone. Didn't make the short go again, and I'm coming home. I know I've been away too long. I never got a chance to write a call. And I know this rodeo's been hard on us all, but I'll be home soon. And honey, is there something wrong? She said, don't bother coming home. By the time you get here, I'll be long gone.
There's somebody new and he sure ain't no rodeo man. He said, I'm sorry it's come down to this. There's so much about you that I'm gonna miss. But it's alright, baby, if I hurry I can still make Cheyenne. Gotta go now, baby, if I hurry I can still make Cheyenne. Left that phone dangling off the hook, then slowly turned around and gave it one last look. Then he just walked away. He aimed his truck toward that Wyoming line. With a little luck, he could still get there in time. And in that Cheyenne wind, can still hear her say, she said, don't bother coming home. By the time you get here, I'll be long gone. There's somebody new and he sure ain't no rodeo man. He said, I'm sorry it's come down to this. There's so much about you that I'm gonna miss, but it's all.
Uh-oh, wait a minute. I got some bad news, Paul. Hold on. Hold on.
He said, I'm sorry it's come down. Time you get here, I'll be long.
Yeah, I got some bad news, Paul. Listen up.
Long gone. There's somebody new, and he sure ain't no tater man. Said, I'm sorry it's come down to this. There's so much about you that I'm gonna miss. But it's alright, baby, if I hurry I can still make Cheyenne. Gotta go now, baby, if I hurry I can still make Cheyenne. Never knew what his calls might bring. With a cowboy like him, it could be anything. And she always expected the worst in the back of her mind.
Paul, you ready, Paul? Let's do it. Let's do it, Paul.
Lipstick letter across the mirror this morning. Said goodbye, baby. You left what I wanted. Like a thief in the night, you ran away with my heart. I can't believe my eyes, must be a bad dream. You always said we had a good thing. You never once let on we were falling apart. That ain't no way to go. Guess I'll do a little wishful drinking. Make a whiskey wish
upon a star. Train whistle blowing down the track. Lonesome sound says she ain't coming back. It's such a cold blow from out of the dark. That ain't no way to go.
See how they do, Paul? They just up and leave. Shit's wrong. Shit's wrong. It's unacceptable, Paul. Really. It's unacceptable, I think. And I think that you should think it's unacceptable, too. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Paul, click off the video right now. Click off the video right now, Paul. I'm serious. Paul, I'm going to give you about 30 seconds to click off the video. Paul, don't do this to yourself. Don't do this to yourself, Paul. Click off right now. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Paul, please click off.
That I'm glad you went away.